we're gonna have a great weekend.
I know, it's been forever since we've been back.
Ian, it's so good to be back. We haven't been here in forever.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. I mean, I know you've been going through a hard time. I mean, I haven't reached out to you either. I mean, I've just been so busy. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, I really needed to get away this weekend.
Me too. Why?
No specific reason, I'm just thinking. how about I'll start dinner and stuff, you just go to the room. Do this again. Please, please just leave me alone.
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry, I've just been feeling kind of off lately.
Hey, do you remember that, like, that cottage that we would go to? Like, sneak into it all the time, the creepy cottage? Whenever we come here?
What cottage?
Like, the really creepy one. It was like 2 blocks away. We'd sneak there all the time. It's got like creepy doors, they're like half broken.
Sorry.
You gotta remember. The last time we were there, we were playing hide and seek, and nobody could find us because we were there.
Yeah, oh yeah, I do remember. I gotta be honest, since you invited me here last weekend, I've been feeling really weird.
What do you mean?
Not like myself.
Did something happen?
A couple days ago, I woke up in the middle of the night and I was sweating and I swear my bed was shaking. And when I woke up, I was on the floor and I couldn't stand up. I couldn't move my body, I couldn't control it. I don't know, it scared me.
Like sleepwalking?
No, not like sleepwalking. It was more intense than that.
What do you mean?
And then it happened again. Danny came over 2 nights ago and we went out to dinner. Everything was normal. We came home and went to sleep. And then I woke up again in the middle of the night, standing over him, and couldn't move. I couldn't do anything. And I'm scared, I think something happened. I think I did something.
What are you talking about?
I'm scared. I don't know what's happening and I'm not sleeping.
And you're scaring me.
I need your help. I need your help. I was there that day at the cottage. You don't remember me?
And us. You are Anne. Please, Anne, stop, please.
She's gone. It's just you and me now.
You're next.
Leaving.
You should have left a while ago.